Instagram is one of the most popular social media platforms among teenagers and young adults. It has like 1 billion monthly active users, among which 180 million are solely from India. At its inception, Instagram was simply a photo sharing application. As the heart react became more and more important for the people, the need for photo and video editing applications became prominent too. Picuki is a trending, free online photo editor that provides users with a great way to edit their photos and create new and innovative designs. You can browse and edit Instagram profiles, stories, followers, posts, tags and location for an unlimited period of time and completely for free. You can also explore any Instagram tag, example happy, or you can check likes and comments under any post. The app has lot of features to enhance the beauty of your photos. You can crop and resize your photos and even add different innovative and beautiful filters to them. Picuki has a lot of features, some of which are briefly listed below. First, edit Instagram photos. You can use this tool to modify or enhance your photos and videos. It offers various editing functions such as crop function, saturation adjustment, contrast exposure, and more. Every day, something new becomes trending and famous on Instagram. One night, you might go to sleep with hashtag Dalgona Coffee trending, and the next day, you might see hashtag Squid Game trending on Insta. Millions of hashtags are generated every day, and Picuki helps you to discover what is trending. Be it a hashtag, photo, video, or any reel. Third, browse anonymously. With Picuki, you don't need an account to view others' stories and photos. You can view stories anonymously, and your name won't be noted for under the viewer section on Instagram. You can also download the stories and view them countless times whenever you wish to. You can either use Picuki simply by going to their website on your computer, or you can download the app version. Using Picuki is very easy. All you need to do is follow these steps. Step 1. Open Picuki website. Step 2. Enter the username of the Instagram account and choose any of the profile. Step 3. Tap on the photo you wish to edit through Picuki. Tap on the edit option in the right hand corner. Your post is now edited to be edited. Step 4. Make the necessary changes to the post. You can add text, crop the photo, adjust its brightness, and even add filters. When you are done with this editing process, tap on the Save option. Picuki will replace your old photo with the new and edited one. Picuki is a completely safe and legal application. Unlike many other Instagram viewing and editing apps, it does not store any information about its users without having to worry about your privacy and data. Sometimes Picuki doesn't work, so here are some of its alternatives. First, Pixwork. Second, InstaDP. Third, InstaStories. Fourth, Stories IG. Fifth, Zoom. Conclusion. For anyone who wishes to experience Instagram without creating an Insta profile, Picuki is the most suitable application. Additionally, you will also be able to edit photos and video through this app. So what are you waiting for? Download the Picuki app or use its web version to start your anonymous journey on Instagram and to beautify your photos.